Hi, welcome to this Pin Publishing Interactive video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to set the OutofOffice Autoresponder in SmarterMail. Let's get started. I'm already logged into my email in SmarterMail here. The first thing you need to do is you need to find the gear icon, which is settings. You click on that. Then you're going to get these options. And if you don't, make sure you toggle the sidebar on by clicking these three lines here and hit Autoresponder. And I already have a message in here. Here's where you can set the subject line and the message. And then you're gonna have these options on the right side. So let's go through them. So the first one, enable autoresponder, basically turns the autoresponder on. The second one, disable responses to indirect mail. If you toggle this on, it basically will not send the autoresponse to if you are CC'd in an email, for instance. Limit responses to once daily. What that'll do is if someone emails you, it'll send an autoresponse that you're out of office once, but if they continue to email you throughout the day, they will not get any more autoresponse notifications. And then the last one is only send between certain dates. You can set the date and time when you want the autoresponse to be sent out. And then finally, you can send the message in HTML or text. The only difference is in HTML, you can include links such as the ones you see on your screen. And one other thing to point out, just because I toggled those on and I'm going to toggle the enable autoresponder as well. Right now, this is still not active. It won't be active until you hit save. So make sure you hit the save button once you do your settings or your options there, how you prefer them. But that's how easy it is to set the autoresponder in SmarterMail. Hope this video has been beneficial. If you want to learn more about our products and services, please visit our website at pinpublishing.com. If you're on Facebook or Twitter, find us there. If you're watching this on YouTube, we'd appreciate it if you subscribe to our channel. Thanks again, and thank you for watching.